the year-ago quarter. Wall Street generally disappointed. The Dow Jones Industrial Average falling another 15 points to 3,398.37. First time the blue chip indicator closed below 3,400 since April 8th. That's the big Rudolph Lewis.
580 WIBW, Topeka.